Hi, welcome back to another weekly installment of Poison Ivy's Den's weekly comic book purchase. Say hello to the mascot. I don't know where she's going with that gigantic bone in her mouth. I don't understand why this is not working. There we go. Alright. Alright, so actually, this is not weekly purchases. This is actually a comic book collection I bought off somebody online. A pretty decent one, too. So here we go. First, we got. Hold on, I'm just gonna have to fix this a little too far. Alright, so first, The Thing and Nick Fury, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., Marvel 2-in-1. We got Marvel 2-in-1 presents The Thing versus Deathlock. See everything? Yeah, okay, good. Here over there. The Fixer, Metallo unleashes the mind control Deathlock. Berserk plus some very special guest stars, the Fantastic Four, and an extra special guest appearance by the Marvel favorite. I wonder who. Marvel team up Spider-Man and the Machine Man. We got Marvel team up annual Spider-Man. Cloak and Dagger, The New Mutants. If I'm looking down here, maybe I can bring this. Like this, maybe. Whoop. Yeah. We'll try this out. Okay, so we got DC Comics. The New 52 Free Comic Book Day. Green Lantern. I'm not sure if this is. I forget who this is. Flash. Nightwing or Batman? No, that's Batman. Blind. I should put my glasses on. Wonder Woman. You're recording. And you're recording. Perfect. It's your first issue, Superman. Huh? I mean, Adventure of Superman number 424 is coming. Number one, Superman, and it could be your last. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Ultimate X-Men Annual number 2. No bag or board, but very good condition. This is going to, oh, there's a little scratch here. I don't know if you guys see that. Not bad. Almost complete my random Ultimate X-Men. Ultimate X-Men number 46, The Tempest Part 1. Ultimate X-Men 48, The Tempest Part 3 with Iceman on the cover. And we got Iron Man Legacy number 1, the variant cover. Very nice. Iron Man Legacy number 2. Iron Man Legacy Industrial Revolution. This is number 9. Alright. Iron Man Legacy Industrial Revolution. So this is number 10. Well, I think maybe I gotta put. No, that seems to be legit. Iron Man Legacy number 11. This is more pages, super issue, more thrills. The indomitable Iron Man. Pulse pounding action strips in the mighty Marvel manner. 48 all new pages, number one. I guess it's like an annual or a one shot deal. Then we got Ultimate Armor Wars. Look at this cover. This is nice. It's in very good condition. Not even sure what this is about. Oh, what does it say at the back here? Ultimate Comics Armor Wars number one. Huh. Cool. The Initiative Iron Man 17. Is that like the Infinity Stones? I don't get it. I don't know what that is. Oh. You tell me. You tell me in the comments below. Then we got War Crimes, a Marvel comic event, Civil War, number one. Okay, she's nice. Iron Man. An Iron Man, Captain America, Civil War, Casualties of War. Oh, when he kills a Cap. Too bad they didn't do that in the movies, eh? That would have been sick. The Fallen Sun. That was a good little series. And we got, good in the picture, What If Iron Man Had Been a Traitor? Because that's like his first suit he built there. Ant-Man and the Wasp, look at the Wasp I was. I don't know about this angle. Enough of my big fat booby. Yeah, this one's better. I'm not really looking at you much, but I don't know. Need another tripod stand. Anyways, alright, so here we go. Secret Wars number two. Number one. Who is the Beyonder? Not even sure. Gotta read these. Secret Wars number two. Number two. Quote, the Beyonder. I'll take Manhattan. Huh. Venom. Action going on over there. Spider-Man Venom. Secret Wars number two, number three. The Beyonder conquers the world. Anybody fighting? Who drew this? Don't even know. Don't even know. See, I'm not in the camera. I'm gonna figure this out for this episode. Yeah, okay. I can do it here. Yeah, alright, cool. Alright, Secret Wars number two, number four. I'm not sure who that's supposed to be. Oh. Then we got Secret Wars two, number eight. The Beyonder Berserk. I'm not sure who the Beyonder is. Secret Wars number two, number nine, issue nine, A Time to Die. Alright. What do we got here? We got some. This will go through it pretty fast. So this is a Nightwing run. No Man's Land Nightwing. So this is number, not even sure. 37? Yeah, number 37. So here we go. We got number 37. Number 38, Ballistic Romance. That's not the clear, that's the actual thing. Alright. Nightwing. Ballistic Romance 2. So this is number 39. And we got number 40, Protecting America from Nazi Scourge. Number 41, Nightwing. It's a nice cover. We got number 42. Pretty cool. I don't know if he turns evil or if this is just somebody else. I'm not even sure on that. Nightwing number 43. Somebody's gotta pay. So it is somebody else called Nightwing. Interesting. Now we got number 45. Torture time. The hunt for the Oracle. Number 46, The Hunt for Oracle 3, Date with the Thrill Devil. Nice pictures though. Number 47, nice, this is a nice cover. Wonder with Texas. Number 47, this is different stages of Nightwing, Batman, yeah. Nightwing 48, Death from Beyond. Nightwing 49, The Spider to the Fly. This is a nice cover. Oh, look, it might be wrapped up in red, unless this cover has to. Yeah, probably. 48, makes sense. He's trapped up in there, still battling her. Huh. Interesting. Nightwing 50. Nightwing 51, Tad Story. Nightwing 52. Nice Catwoman on the cover, just in the casino. This issue, Batman dies. Interesting. Officer Down, Nightwing, number 53. And we got Nightwing 54. Oh, a winter cover. Nice. I like it. I like it a lot. Number 55, Enter Strike. Not sure, I guess that's Strike. And right here. Then we got, ooh, nice. 56, Fist of Fury. Little ninjas, nice cut like that over here. Got him. Get him good. Nightwing 57, Bound. Nice little run so far. Bound. Nightwing 58, On the Razor's Edge. Nightwing 60, oh, no, 59. I miss it. Oh, 59. Nice. Standing on a gargoyle. I don't understand the position he's in, though. What is he doing? He's on the gargoyle with his feet up in the air. 61. Is he knocking out the Red Hood? Is that what it is? 62. The Slab Under Siege. Sixty-three. Where the heck is Nightwing? That's supposed to be Robin and who? I have no clue. It's supposed to be Batman? That's a weird looking Batman if you ask me. But I'm pretty sure you didn't, so. Nightwing. What is this? 64. I wonder if this is the same series. I'll go from 63, 64, but it looks different. Dixie McCarthy and Lay. Yeah, okay. This is Dixie McCarthy and Kessel. Yeah, it should be the same. Okay. Then we got Nightwing Rest in Peace number 148. So here's a big jump into the series. Now, is this the same? This is Batman Rest in Peace. Don't know. Don't know if this is the same series or not. Could be. Maybe not. I don't think so. I wouldn't say it is. Then we got 138 Nightwing. The Resurrection of Ra's al Ghul. Alright. Yeah, I don't think those last two are the same series. Then we got Spider-Man Unlimited. Thor on the cover, Spidey by myself, Betrayed. Spider-Man and Thunderstrike together. This is number 6. Spider-Man Unlimited, number 3. Doc Ock on the cover. I guess he's a chubby guy because we saw a comic on live and they were making fun of him because he was a chubby one. But, yeah, this one too, he's a big guy. Spider-Man Made Men. Oh, this is interesting. What is this? Like the gangsters of the Spider-Man universe. The Spectacular. Oh, and it's a nice, pretty big square bound book. Great condition. The Spectacular Spider-Man. Banjo. His name is Banjo, and he hates it when you pick him up, pick on him. Damn. U-turn kind of comic here. 156. 167. The Spectacular Spider-Man. Sick of the bats and turtles? Try the Spectacular Spider-Man. Has Spidey's wife, Mary Jane, found a new lover? Oh, cheating in the comics. Well, that's a no-no. Sorry, just trying to adjust this here. Alright. Still recording. Boom. So that was like a nice little ending there. Secret Wars. Some Unlimited Spider-Man. So these are all Nightwing. Alright, so this we'll put it back. And next, we got next, we got some Thunderbolts. Everybody's favorite villains. What happened there? I kicked it and it kind of. Well, that's probably because of a bigger stack. Alright, so here we go. Thunderbolts featuring the Winter of Wizards. Create a villain contest. Oh yeah, cool. The Coming of Charcoal, the Burning Man. Pretty cool. Number 19. Number 20. Marvel's Most Wanted, Thunderbolts. Ooh, this is a nice cover. Songbird Berserk. Hey, look, it's Hawkeye. Then we've got number 22. Grudge Match Hercules vs. Atlas. Number 23. U.S. Agent, The Fury Attacks. And Mach 1 pays the price. And again, I'm not too familiar with the Thunderbolts, so bear with me on this series here. Thunderbolt Citizen V Strikes Back, number 24. Not too bad. Looking a little Nighthawk. out of my way, Bowman. The Thunderbolts are mine. I wonder who that is. No clue. Thunderbolt, special to 25th issue featuring 25 villains. Oh, yeah. Can I name any of them? Nope. No? Okay. So this is number 25. Oh, it's a pretty decent size book. Number 26. Maquan in prison and Persil. Peril in peril. Maquan in prison and peril. Rhino, not sure. Pretty blind too, so I'm not really seeing the covers too well right now. Alright, annual Thunderbolts 2000. So this is an annual. Into the Inferno for the Souls of the Mockingbird. Alright. There's a free Thunderbolts. Number zero, Wizards. We got Hawkeye. So Hawkeye's in the Thunderbolts? I'm confused. Confused. Alright, here we go. Number 28. Caught between a rock and teammate. Number 29. Just wait and see. Graviton. Plus a special appearance of X-51 Machine Man. Let's cover it up. Ooh la la. Uh oh, somebody's kissy kissy. Thunderbolts number 30. Okay, R-rated. Number 31. First down for 4 to go. Thunderbolts number 32. And like I said, they're all in decent condition. This one I can see a little bit of bend, but all really decent condition. Okay. And we got Thunderbolts number 33. What evil lurks in the T-Bolt's new HQ? Is that supposed to be the evil, the shadow in the back? Thunderbolts, Hunt the Hulk. Oh, that's crazy cover. Number 34. Number 35. Beware the Beetle. Number 36. Thunderbolts. That's supposed to be like Rogue or something? I'm not even sure. Number 37, who is Mach 2? Who's Mach 1? Thunderbolts number 30. Oh, it's a pretty big book, or there's two books in one here. 38. One. Oh, I'm pretty sure I didn't do that for me. Any other ones? So 38. The Last Citizen V, Unmasked. So let's put this in order. So 45. We'll go. 30. Nice. See? Yeah, see? You got a little sneak preview. Okay. So 39. Plus, the criminal career of Hawkeye, the power of Iron Man, Eric Johnson versus Luke Cage, and more. Justice is served. This is number 39. 100-page monster book. Oh, yeah. It's a monster book, all right. All right, so the next one. Number 40. Don't mess with the Sandman. I haven't seen Sandman in the cover. It looks like Osborn's here. That's how they used to draw Norman Osborn in the Ultimate Spider-Man. Not Ultimate, in the Amazing Spider-Mans. Or anytime, I guess. I don't know. Number 41, Sandtrap. Yes, another Sandman.
I like Sandman. Cool villain.
Then we got Thunderbolts Wonder Man. Wounded by Wonder Man. This is number 42. Thunderbolts 43. One more time. Hawkeye and Black Widow, partner in crime. Oh yeah. So what? They're villains? They're actually villains? See, I told you, I don't know much about the Thunderbolts, but apparently Hawkeye and Black Widow are villains. So how are they Avengers? I'm confused. If somebody could explain to me in the comments below, thank you. Can the Thunderbolts and the Avengers... Can the Thunderbolts and the Avengers thwart the power of Nefaria? No. It's number 44. Thunderbolts number 45. Maximum Security, Justice Like Lightning. Mystery on the Moon. Thunderbolts, She's Alive. That's number 46. Thunderbolts number 47, Songbird, and Captain Marvel, lovers in another lifetime, enemies in this one. What? That's it. Swing, swing, who got the keys to me, Bima? Alright, Thunderbolts number 48. Why did you do it, Hawkeye? Why did you set us up? Man, Hawkeye's a little bastard, eh? Thunderbolts, the face of Scourge. Coolio. Number 50. Discover the shocking secret that finishes Marvel's Outlaw Champions. Thunderbolts, Justice Like Lightning. Number 51. Thunderbolts number 52. Nice Doom on the cover with Captain America. Not sure. Justice Like Lightning. I wonder if this is the same series, because now the titles have changed. But then again, you have Justice Like Lightning at number 45. Then Most Marvel Wanted. I don't think they're the same, but the lettering is kind of the same, but not really. But then once we go over here, it's more like... Well, I'm gonna have to check in the database after. See which one's what. Okay, so number 55. Number 57. Number 58. Not sure where any of these guys are. Is that supposed to be Rogue again? I don't know. Enough said. Rogue. It looks like Rogue to me. Has that white hair, like. Then, I don't know. Thunderbolt Cage Angels Part 3, 118. Justice Like Lightning. And that's it for the Thunderbolts. Now we got a nice little mini set of the next generation of Avengers. A-Next. I'm supposed to be Jubilee. We got Stinger. Is that supposed to be Juggernaut? I don't even know. It's supposed to be Square. Metal Square? I don't know. So we have Speedball, Mainframe, Thunderstrike, Jubilee, and Metal Square, maybe? I don't know. That's what I'm guessing that is.
The sensational new super team for you, the most discriminating reader of all.
Okay. Then we got number two. Do our new heroes have enough power to stop a deadly alien invader? Featuring the menace of the spaceborne Kree. Oh, yeah, nice. Introducing Earth Sentry. Oh. Introducing Earth Sentry. Pretty cool. Also, I don't know why it's cut so bad. Or somebody cut it bad. You see in the black line. That's where the cover ends. Weird. Weird. The next Avengers. Next original Defenders. And as if this epic super battle wasn't enough, we also introduce the mysterious Doc Magnus. Interesting. I wonder who that is. Well, that's number three. Number four. Oh, no, this is number five. Do I have a number four? No, it's not a complete set. I thought it was. All right. It's all good, though. The next generation of Avengers. Step aside, Avengers. Not a chance, American Dream. I won't allow you to harm Dr. Doom. Okay. Female Captain America? I don't know what that is. Sting takes on Dream Team. Plus a Don't Blink guest appearance by the Fantastic Five. Wonder who the Fantastic Five is. Wonder who. So this is number six. Introducing the Son of Hercules. Nice. Into the Depths. Number eight. Thunderstrike, American Dream, and the Crimson Curse battle all new Super Menace. Number nine. The Next Generation of Avengers. Thunderstrike. This is 11. The new Avengers battle their deadliest foes and face the major turning point. Crucible. So that's that. Nice little two sets there. The recording, oops, already 2 minutes in. 32, alright, we're almost at the same. What is next? Excuse me. Okay, so we have Marvel Knights number one. We've got Punisher on the Punisher, Daredevil. Not too sure. Is that supposed to be Black Widow at somebody? Oh, that's cool. Very nice. Marvel Knights number two. Punisher and Punisher again? Oh, he's tied up here. You see that? That's pretty cool. Marvel Knights number three. So we got Punisher, Daredevil fighting a bunch of, I don't know. Who is that supposed to be? And this. It's a team. Double shot. Marvel Knights. Punisher and Daredevil. Violent content. Wow, cool. Pretty decent looking cover. Then we got a double shot number two, but this was a number one. Oh, see that? And the Man Thing. Look at that. Well, that was it for a Punisher little series. So here we go with a Miss Marvel series. Here's Miss Marvel number one, Storyteller.
kind of Hulk, Punisher, Thing, Wolverine, Storm. Then we got number two. Look at that alien. About to take her head off. That's nice. What? That's a sick cover. I like that. Miss Marvel number three. Again, fighting aliens. Miss Marvel 20. Oh, that's a big jump. Yeah. Miss Marvel 20. Miss Marvel 21. Some alien looking creature again. She likes to fight aliens, this girl. I guess she's, oh, seems kind of thick in this one. No, that's alright. Miss Marvel, I like this cover. Mix and match your Miss Marvel and whoever, Starfire maybe, I don't even know. Nice cover though. Wonder if it's a wraparound. Miss Marvel 23. And I got some alien eyes. Oh, alien tail. Miss Marvel, that's a nice cover. I like this one a lot. Miss Marvel 25, Secret Invasion. Miss Marvel 26. Two Miss Marvels? Interesting. Looks like Moon Knight. Miss Marvel 28. Captain America, I don't know. I know who he is, but I can't remember. He's the morphing one. Can't remember his name. 34 plus one strike. Plus one strikes the Amazing Spider-Man. I'm not sure what that means. Dark Reign, Miss Marvel. That's a nice cover too. Well, that's the end of Miss Marvel. There's a Robin run. Okay, so Robin 67. Robin 69. No Man's Land. Robin 70. Robin 71. Tastes like chicken. That's crocodile. Robin 72. Robin 73, missing Tim Drake. Missing, all right here. Oh, that's sweet Batgirl. I'm guessing it's Batgirl. Robin 74. Oh man, land is over. A new chapter begins. Robin 75. I guess he's like in school now. Backwards. Robin 76. Eep. Is that a bat? A man bat. Is that man bat? Robin 77. Man bat family. I don't even know what this is. Robin 78. Robin 79. Oh, hey, look, it's Green Arrow. Robin 80. The Trail. Not sure who that is. 140. Oh, it took a nice jump there. Soldier Boy Wonder. That's the end of the Robin run. That's right. If you guys know what this is, you guys know what this is. Frank Miller's The Ronin, book 6. I think it's, no, it's just the page, the cover. And number 1. I'm not even sure what this is. X51. Number 12. X51, number 1. X51, number 1. Oh, look at that, a variant. Pretty cool. Alright, so there's only 3 of those. Supergirl, number 2. House of El Divided. Supergirl number 3, The Truth About Krypton. Supergirl number 4, They Took Their Best Shot. Superman, not sure. Oof. Evil. Now it's Kara's turn. Kara's Zor-El. Zor-El. Oh, Venom number 8, Run Part 3. Looks like a Keith. Yeah, it is a Keith cover. Wolverine and Venom. Run Part 2, Wolverine and Venom. Should be another Keith. Sam Keith. Don't see his signature on this one, though. Action Comics Giant Size. Exiled. Number 1. Thor and Loki's past collide with the New Mutants' future. Oh, interesting. All-Star Western. An old Gotham calls of evil. Meh. Fury. Peacemaker. 1 of 6. Marvel Knight Spider-Man. 18. Nice cover. For a second. Don't know how I'm gonna set up this phone for the next one, but I'm not even looking or pinging or interacting with it. Trying, but you see, I don't know. Don't know what to do. And then this right here, almost, because of this, I almost have a complete collection of the Ultimate X-Men now. There's some doubles in here. I just picked up everything the kid had. So we have Ultimate X-Men 50. Excuse me. 64. 65, 66, 67. Interesting, a 4 quad Wolverine or Han. 68, Date Night. 69, Phoenix Part 1. Cyclops and Wolverine still at it. Ultimate X-Men. Oh, look at that. It's Not sure who this is. This is Toad. Phoenix. Who's this? Blob or something like that? 71. Well, a bunch of little goblins beating up Jean Grey, I guess. 72. Magical Part 2, 73. He's eating a bone and choking now. Get number 74. 75. Cable Part 1. Like this a lot. 76. Well, seems kind of thick. It's a pretty decent thick cover. Okay. 76. Not sure who that is. Cable, huh? Yeah. Says it on the cover. 78. Cable Part 4. It's a weird looking Wolverine. If that is Wolverine. 79. 80. Nice Beast cover. 82 83 84 85. Sentinels. That's what Storm beat up. 86. So 85 is not there, or is that 85? 85. Oh, no, 86. Well, no. Okay, 87. I'm not sure who this guy is. Inferno or something like that. I don't know. Just making up names. 88. Somebody sitting on a sentinel head. That's nice. So I like that picture. Nice artwork. If you know who, let me know down below. That's nice. X-Men. 89. Storm cover. Looks evil here. What does that say? Cyrus coming from the dead? Sinister. Oh, that's crazy. I'm guessing that's what it's supposed to say. S-I-N-I-S-T. S-91. Who's that? That is Sinister, isn't it? Yeah, it looks like him. Looks like him a lot. Very hard to tell though. 92. That's supposed to be my needle? Not even sure. 93. Yeah, I'm guessing that's supposed to be a Magneto, Wolverine. That's I just said his name. I can't really forget. Oh my lord. Sinister, jeez. Oops. Alright, so 94. Colossus. Why is he taking a blood sample? Interesting. Interesting. 95. Nightcrawler. Not sure. Eagle Man? 96. another Colossus cover with somebody inside. I don't know who that is. Is that supposed to be Wolverine? Yeah, it is Wolverine. Wicked. Look at the claws in the arm. '97. Nice Wolverine cover. There was no 98. 99. Sabretooth on the front. With some other villains, I'm guessing. Very nice covers. And that was it for the Ultimate X-Men series. No, it's a long video, but we're on our last run, last stretch. The last, but not the least. I keep kicking this every time I have to go get new comics. Boom. Planet of the Symbiotes Part 5. Web of Spider-Man. Look at that cover. Woo! Got Carnage. Got Venom. Got Spider-Man in the middle. What a cover. Beautiful cover. Is it foiled or is it just like gold? And it's a pretty decent thick book too. I feel like the cardboard's... Ah, it's double packed with cardboard. That's why. Couple spine ticks. Not bad. Now we got Venom number one. Shiver. Beautiful cover. I think this is an 18th issue run. Venom Shiver Part 2. Sam Keith. Keith drew that one. Oh, I dropped it. Oops. Pretty sure Keith drew this one too. Keith on number 3. Is it? No, this says Delgado. No, it's Keith and Delgado. I believe. Good condition. Venom number 4. Good condition. Shiver Part 4. Keith and Delgado. Is it Keith? Yeah, K-I-E-T-H. That's right. Sam Keith and Delgado. Shiver Part 5. And you got Venom Part 6. Oh, I see something fell on this cover. It's nicked there. You see that? I don't know if you guys can see that. Yeah. That's the cover, and that's the plastic. That's the cover. Nice cover, though. I might have another one of these. I'm not too sure. Not too sure. Venom. Run Part 2. Issue 7. Beautiful cover. I wonder what... I want to read this so bad. What's the deal with Venom and Wolverine in this? Keith again. Run Part 3. Look at that. That is beautiful. Look at his fingers. Yeah, beautiful artwork. Look at Wolverine, man. What? What? That's sick. Part 4. Yeah, this is a Sam Keith for show. Look at that. Right through. Battling it out. Wolverine and Venom. Venom. Run Part 5. Venom. Oh, look at this. Number 11. 9, 10, 11. Yeah. Just a ton. This is pretty crazy artwork. Look at the drool patterns, part one. Crazy. Patterns, part two. Oh, that's crazy. Who is this? Sounds like a beautiful cover, right? Unbelievable. Okay. 13. That's supposed to be Stanley. I don't know. Crazy cover though. Oh, look at his eyes. Teeth. Crazy cover. Twist Part 1. Spider-Man and Venom. Crazy cover. Venom Twist Part 2. Not the best drawing. Yeah, the head's weird, the mouth is weird, everything's weird on this one. Venom Twist Part 3. Multiple Venoms, a Spider-Man hanging, all the webbing, very nice. Should have kept Keith to be drawing all the ending of this stuff. Would have been sick. Number 17. It's got Venom's tongue wrapped around his head. Oh my god, that's so. Ugh. A crazy drawing. It's a decent drawing, at least. It's somebody in Delgado. Venom number 18. Twist Part 5. Crazy, no eyes in the sockets. Fantastic Four. Oh, didn't even notice his face. That's sick. And that's the end of that little series. And then boom, on to the next little one. Toxin. Toxin. One of six. The new Avenger tie-in. First came Venom, then King Carnage. Now comes Toxin. Carnage's son. Son of Carnage, Toxin, number 2. Crazy, crazy cover. Toxin 3 of 6. Son of Carnage. Is that Toxin? Yeah, I guess so. Well, mix up Venom and Carnage. Toxin number 4 of 6. Son of Carnage. Toxin number 5. Wow, this one's nice. Beautiful. Evil. Oof. Gives me the chills, this one. Then you got Toxin number 6 of 6. Son of Carnage. I'm not sure who that guy's supposed to be with double-handed swords, but look at Toxin. Wow. What a dude, man. That's crazy. It's those. That's it. That's it. Boom. Look at that. Venom Carnage. Number 1. Beautiful condition. No ticks. Corners are nice and crisp. Look at that. Just take it. Enjoy that artwork. It's a little rare set, this one. Venom Carnage number 2. Look at that, the fight. Oh, even Spider-Man, Venom. That's a beautiful cover. Carnage, Venom, Spider-Man. Three-way battle. Venom versus Carnage number 3 or 4? 3. What was this one? Supposed to be Black Widow? I'm not sure. Black Cat. That's what it's supposed to be. Black Cat, Venom, Spider-Man, and Carnage again. Crazy. Beautiful car, I like it. I wonder why Black Cat's there. Wanna read this one too? I didn't read these yet. Don't know. Don't know if I should open it and ruin the comic. I don't know. Oof! Oof, that's Carnage. Damn, that looks like Toxin, to be honest. See, like the black bottom, the fingers. Carnage don't look like that. Could be, but who knows? With the Venom in the background. Oh, Alright. So that's it. That's a little purchase I got off some guy on Facebook Marketplace. Nice little run, nice little sets. And yeah, if you're interested in anything you saw, comment down below, message me. I'm willing to sell you. I do shipping and everything. So just let me know. We can figure something out. So thank you very much. Thanks for joining in for another episode of Comic Hunting. And say goodbye to our... She ate the whole thing already. Dunzo. Our little mascot. And take care. Stay safe. See you next time. Poison Ivy's then out. Bye, guys.